Wow, puchón, boys, eh.
OwlMan. Okay.
And a warm welcome to the Zignali Iduna Park. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop? What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The coach somehow has to find a way to motivate his players. They shouldn't need much. The prize is there for all to see. A win and they're safe. That would motivate me as a player, I can tell you that, Derek.
Beautifully disguised ball. A matter of keeping his composure. Must be.
And that would
be. Oh, no! And that is certainly not what they wanted at this stage of the season, Lee.
Well, time is running out. Defending has to be a priority in my book. This lot just don't seem to get it. They're in big trouble now.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Dicko. Figueroa. Can they get in behind them? Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel.
Aye.
That big boom.
Delivered into the box.
Boom.
Aware of the threat, solving the problem.
Wow.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. But space here on the flank. Arce. Tremendous challenge. Well, a promising looking attack, but it comes to nothing in the end. Arce. Real danger. Really getting stuck in defensively. Not a bad pass it was. Ball's gone.
I put the open way, didn't I?
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Very alert defense. And will it be the leveller? And he got to it fairly easily. And that's an important intervention. And he takes it away. He's got the right idea with that pass. Not to be this time. Fish. And taking it away.
This is better open with ready to win.
Oh, showing excellent vision. Oh, it's cheeky! But the keeper takes command of the situation.
Well, they won't get too many opportunities today. They have to capitalise from set pieces like this.
Played into the centre of the box. And the danger clear. Great pressure to win the ball back.
You can mask again.
Individual brilliance. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Might be able to set up the chance. Fruitful looking attack. Could play it in. On a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Messi.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Messi. Could cross it in here. And clears his lines. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. And firing is into the
area.
And a poor ball.
Jangan forward pass dia dulu. Try build up. Forward pass dia.
Firing it towards goal. And the shot just over the top. Keep it down.
Direct back bagi Im.
And the emphasis is on creativity.
This looks promising.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Strong but fair tackle. A delicious piece of skill.
Zeke ada.
Dicko.
Im datang kat Zeke.
Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure.
Ya, fuck.
And there to intervene. Oh, a lovely ball.
That's a lovely attempt.
Wonderful check. And then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Oh, good vision. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. And now they have the ball back. Well, far from the ideal pass. It's there for him. It'll be a corner.
Come on.
And firing it into the area. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Lee marah korang tu.
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
Aduh. Come on. Kita satu try je ni, come on.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Dicko read it superbly to take back possession. Offside by a fraction. Messi.
Oh,
good work to win it back high up the pitch.
So, kalau boleh hold, boleh body sikit lah, tak apa. Try main body dulu.
The switch of play now. A creative look about this. It was an effective clearance.
The visitors have had total control of possession. However, after that, the coach was disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit...
And up for grabs off the keeper. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Throw-in's given.
Lari, lari je. Lari je. Jangan ke tengah je.
Promising looking ball. Going to be comfortable in bringing that ball down.
Come on.
Chen. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. And that puts them in position. And thumped away.
Bawa dia, bawa dia. Tengok orang tu. Zik ada? Oh, kuatnya.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Punched away. Half an hour remaining then. Might really be able to trouble them here. A glorious chance.
Oh,
he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Banyak
well, here it is again, Derek. And while it's route one and not particularly pretty, it's certainly effective. They struggle with the initial ball, couldn't clear it, and it's a well-taken goal in the end.
Boucher. Dicko. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
You can.
Fish. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. A corner will ensue.
Sebab dia main ini.
Over it comes. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. Baba.
So
20 minutes to go.
Okay,
and take it away.
Din, relax Din. Kau tak ada orang kacau kau, Din.
Well, they get the ball once more.
Kau pun sama, Jax. Tak ada orang kacau.
Ball. Arce. Dicko. Figueroa. Strong play here on the shielding front. Good use of it.
And
it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Kita set piece. Kau pass aku.
Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. And firing it into the area. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Well, the players all knew what was at stake coming into this game. A win, and they would be able to breathe a huge sigh of relief. But this is not the desired scenario.
Well, Derek, I think it's down to plan B. Plan A is in the bin. They've had their chances in this game. They've just not taken them. Time is running out. Desperate stakes indeed.
Ball. Untidy in possession.
tu.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round. Nice play, nice play. Absolutely fantastic. Kalau rasa tak boleh, tak apa lah, passing dekat je lah.
It's a short one. Boucher, Dicko, and deliver towards the back post. Insufficient guile on the crossing foot, you've got to say. On and on he goes. And it might be.
Oh, a tremendous block.
What's an important
piece of defending.
Hey, okay.
And if you're wondering about that in time, 2 minutes it'll be. Figueroa.
Ooh, yo.
Dicko. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Really pressing their
opponents.
And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here.
A real lack of concentration for me has cost them today. Mistakes.
Alright.
Oh, dia lagi pandai telinga. Boleh, boleh, saya boleh, saya boleh. Ni siapa? Ni siapa?
Zik, Zik, Zik. Aduh, yang tu siapa tengah adjust tu? Bodoh pun Alim ni. Yang lain tu tolong jangan relax. Kasih yang lain tempat kosong baru pas. Jangan relax eh. Okay. Okay. Take note lah. Alah. Mana nak letak man eh. Siapa, siapa boleh ni? Eh, tapi kita kosong satu CB kan. Man. Ah, baik man. Ah, masuk je, semua sama je. Zik, kau main white Zik? Kau main RCM? Kau main RR, red, red CM. Im kau CM, im. Kau, ni sikit lagi macam Kante ke apa, suka tinggal lah. Lebih kepada defense. Ah, hijab
kena nyanyi lagu lah, Kante. Baju.
Dah tukar eh? Dah tukar eh?
Baju tukar. Belum.
Eh, aku dah aku dah tukar tu.
Ih, pisang.
Kau tengok live aku. Aku dah tukar kot.
Kacang.
Ha. Keluarlah. Memang takkan boleh apa. Oren merah. Tunggu korang keluar dulu. Aku ni lah tukar baju lah. Lepas habis ni keluar. Tengok dulu baju.
Well, I must say it's always a pleasure to be at this fantastic venue, the Metropolitano in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full time. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Well, they will be hoping to shut the trap door firmly shut here today with a win. The past is the past. Good to forget everything before and really concentrate on the now. Surely they'll get the win. It's nervy stuff.
Deep, kau bukan striker, Deep. Kau backup yang midfield, Deep.
It might be. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Now the delivery, a chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. played into the center of the box. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
White minta, white minta. Boleh dekat ni. Oh,
Fish. Boucher.
Okay, bagi Shazwan balik, bagi Shazwan balik. Alright, bagi kawasan Shazwan.
Good work to regain possession. And crossing towards the far post. And no nonsense defensive clearance.
Zeke ada.
And giving it away. An attack full of promise. No, just the tackle that was needed.
And then, but two.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pass. Left didn't know.
The pass could do damage. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Okay, tengah balik. Okay, nanti.
I'll say.
Okay. Take care.
Orang aku kejar.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Crossing possibilities.
Dapat. Baikkan.
Well, disappointing end to the move. Smuggled away. Really good high press. And a long way out.
Ooh.
Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And clears his lines.
Messing around with the clearance. Another corner.
So the corner played into the box. Well cleared away.
A decisive clearance it was.
Zoboli. Looks promising this. Well, let's see about the cross. And the goalkeeper lay a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball. He waited for the striker and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
Flattered away. Utaka. Really well played pass. Crossed into the penalty area. A deft clearance.
Oh.
It looks promising. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Bodies forward and the break looks on. They need to get bodies back. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Uncle Bing. Okay. Comel nama. Hai. Hai. Nice.
Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Now will the cross work out for them? Straight at the goalkeeper then.
Bagi dada dulu, Din. Dada, lepas tu baru kau rembat. Kalau kau tekan awal shoot, dia akan tanduk.
Ball. Chance to play it in. Has someone to play it to. What's an important piece of defending.
Boleh lah. Okay, improve lah juga tu. Okay, nice.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they forge ahead?
Bye, man. Bye.
Well, they've solved the problem,
No!
And that is certainly not what they wanted at this stage of the season.
Okay, lah. Stand by.
Defending has to be a priority in my book. This lot just don't seem to get it. They're in big trouble now.
As we can see here. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Really high for the pitch. And when they win the ball back,
the visitors' possession stats are brilliant, and after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
And taken away. Uche. Crossing opportunity. Dicko. Oh, big chance.
Go.
A goal!
Oh,
and
yes.
That will help them as they try to stave off relegation.
patiently. Well, that's a big goal, Derek. If they can get another one, that'll be huge. Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Lobos. Puche. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, that'll be a free kick. Just straying offside. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Uche. Sakai. He continues his run. And no nonsense defensive clearance. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
Ha, kan aku dah cakap dah. Biru. Tu yang suruh nak jadi captain.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Second half is underway.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Pressing as a team. Sakai. Promising sequence. And the cross smuggled away. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Uche. And he read it superbly. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Can't miss, surely. And putting his body on the line. Pulls it back. Can he do it to take the lead?
Oh, no.
And he's fired it against the post.
Well, it was so close there to taking the lead, but the woodwork's the goalkeeper's friend on that occasion.
Aware of a threat, solving the problem.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
Godin. High quality defending. Crossing possibilities.
Baik, nice. Belakang balik, belakang balik.
Arce.
Nanti.
Boucher.
Tarik diorang balik, tarik diorang. Biar, mesti ada diorang pergi buka punya.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Baik.
Nice deal.
Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Fish. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Well, Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Boleh tangkap pakai tangan kan? Bodoh betul.
Defense of Brazilians to shut them down.
Gobol.
Yeah, pakcik masuk. Ramos. Fruitful looking attack.
Gives it a go. Bodoh.
Did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now.
Siduk pula ujung-ujung.
Sakai.
Hey, man.
Superbly read and executed.
Baik im. Din ada. Boleh tu. Let's put it. Baik din. Macam tu. Kau kena pandai curi ayam
sikit. The switch in emotions. It's drama at its nerve jangling best. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
Wait.
Oh, maybe the equaliser. That is attack on the half.
Okay, nice. Aku ada.
Nice.
Di lock.
An attack full of promise. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move.
Did he look at orderly?
A room to roam on the wing.
Intercepting
it intelligently.
Baik, kau belah sana kan? Jadin, jaga offside je, aku cross.
Well, let's see about the cross.
Let's go.
Oh, the goal to give them breathing room.
Come on, dude.
It's hard to see them getting relegated from here. Well, the coach can breathe a sigh of relief now. Maybe not the players,
patung,
they still have work to do. Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace and transition. It was so quick to get out from the back. And the finish, I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker. Dicko. Now he must favour the cross. Fish. Boucher.
Buka. Adi buka. Okay.
What can he do from here?
Nice.
This looks promising.
Nice. Tengah balik. Nice.
Arsene. Pusing laju.
Giving it a try. Terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Kalau gol tu boleh tengah dulu lagi.
Oh, depan.
Nombor 10.
Over it comes. And they deal with the threat this time.
Oh, cover.
Tremendous ball played through. Might nice, still be able to nice, do a bit nice, of damage.
Well,
a glance at the stopwatch, but a comfortable lead it is. And if things remain as they are now, they will be arithmetically safe from the draw.
Dapat.
Yeah, it's on the back of that particular challenge. Yes. Will the referee let the matter rest there? And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
He's played it short here. A long way out. And close with that one, Lee, but just couldn't keep the shot down.
Yeah, the keeper's beaten, but so is the goal.
Well, it's a poor tackle and clears the danger.
Okay, Dina do.
Nice.
What can they produce on the flank? And he's waiting in the centre, unaccompanied. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And the timing to get this spot on. Yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
We are going to have two additional minutes. Real danger. Surely! The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And there goes the final whistle. And now we can say they'll stay in this division next season. No relegation for them, Lee.
Well, Derek, a very valuable 3 points they are, that's for sure. A collective sigh of relief from everybody connected to the club. Mostly the...
Quick. Siapa nak rotate? Quit semua quit. Dah nak friendly. Siapa lah? Man, atas sama ni.
Aku ada.
Oh. Alright. Sibuk lah, Tik. Tik kau captain nanti.
Kita main apa?
Ni friendly ke dengan Alim?
Friendly dengan Alim? Oh dah start lah. Alim tak masuk sini eh?
Tak, dia main sana.
Ya, aku tak buka radio lah. Aku tak buka pun lagu-lagu.
Kau susun pula itik.
Susun lah. Aku baru masuk, kau nak suruh aku susun.
Kau, aku striker. Adib, Cam. Back 4 sama je. Ada siapa-siapa nak keluar ke? Pakcik, Bocek ke? Syazwan ke? Alim ada pula. So Alim lah susun.
Cheat.
Oi. Oh, Jad, okay.
Jad, jaga aku, Jad. Okay, bye.
Kita tempat singgah dia je, kan?
Bye, Jad.
Lepas ni kita boleh kick daripada kanju lah.
Pakcik center back. Ikan left back.
Aku left back eh.
Lim.
Adib Cam.
Ni mesti problem ni, tak dengar lagi.
Shazan right back. Pakcik center back. Zik center mid.
Hello.
Ahoy, ada.
Ada. Dah ada friendly eh. Standby. Aku ajak.
Kau masuk mana? Sini ke sana?
Sini lah, tak nak pergi sana. Kalau aku pergi sana, aku mesti kau semua.
Habis kau nak suruh intik keeper?
Aku nak suruh intik keeper lah. Kasih diorang main
kau. Okay. Kau naik tanti.
Aku tersalah pakai stats.
Im RCM Im. Ataupun Zik, kau duduk RCM lah Zik. Macam tadi.
Mana apa right back?
Zik RCM Zik.
Right back.
Im CM Im. Main macam tadi. Tadi dah nice lah.
Kau cakap aku captain dulu, aku nak invite.
Mana kau? Kita ada 3 position kosong.
Mana LCM?
Dia ada. Okay. Siapa seorang lagi? Bocek.
Mana Bocek?
Tak tahu. Oh, yes. Itik lah. Itik.
Jom.
Lim kau kau nak ikut Ayul ke naik motor?
Aku tengah naik gunung, tak aku pakai pas panas lah sebenarnya.
Mereka teka. Sialah.
Alright. Okay, gigi.
Eh, tak ada hasil lah. Muncik, kalau lu jangan keluar dulu, muncik. Main dulu. Ada lagi satu game.
Din ada, Din ada.
Cepat, cepat, cepat masuk. Rasa macam mana aku ajar dorang dulu aku mau main puas-puas.
Aduh.
Ada mana dah bag game pun kata nak masuk.
Apa sih kau punya
dia,
main
dia baru sampai rumah.
Aku tutup, aku tak nak bersuara. Kau pun pernah pandai yang main.
Tengok merajuk.
Salah kena maki.
Wow.
A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. What a game this is to be, Lee.
Yeah,
thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start.
Wow. Be accountable for your own performance.
But above all, go out and enjoy yourself. It should be a great game. Take it away.
Pegang dulu.
Chance to do damage. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Will he play it in? Fish. Figueroa. Well, far from the ideal pass. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Cristiano.
Banyak orang baru.
Well, no stopping him. And space to cross it.
Semua budak lama lah.
Yeah. Tu kena main kau nak?
Aku main recruit 80% semua aku main budak saya semua. Yang lain semua tambah 1-2 je.
Figueroa. They've regained possession.
Banyak tukar nama ID ni.
Pernah tukar ID dia.
Conte.
Nice, nice, nice.
And a very good challenge.
Awal. Nice.
Went in strongly to win the ball. Losing possession. Dicko.
Nolak kanan, nolak kanan dengan ke tengah.
Mangkuk
ah. Itu aku punya technical analysis balik.
Yeah.
ni diorang tukar position, diorang tadi saya penempat. Diorang actually si Mangkuk tu main dekat atas Syafiqu tu main defense. Diorang tukar tu di pagi semua defense. 1-0 then.
Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And winning it back.
Jack pun main belakang. Kamu tengah action main
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
Kan, turunkan. Kau jangan ni kan.
Davids. Dangerous looking attack. High quality defending. Shen. Outdoing his opponent. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Well, that is how to play advantage.
Yeah, it's late.
He's managed to lose his marker. And will it be the leveler?
Nah.
And it's the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. Even Steven won a piece in this match. I'll say. Fish. Joy. Figueroa, Godin, Arce, Fish,
Figueroa,
ball's gone, Davids, cross could be useful. That's well blocked.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleying home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Well, in bagi session kat depan goal.
Throw-ins given. Figueroa. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well read to ease the pressure.
Tolak tapi kosong.
We couldn't maintain possession.
Shen. On the offensive.
Just the clearance that was called for.
The danger clear.
Jadi tim dorang macam aku aja dorang cepat aja eh. Kau pegang bola satu second je dorang datang kan kau. Kan aku cakap. Jadi kau nak kena lincah kau punya passing, buka kau punya, buat kau punya lari pass. Yang defend tu ketat tengah, jangan lari jauh-jauh. Kau tengok kau punya kiri kanan kau, tengok kau punya position kau macam mana. Jadi kau terketak kan. Kalau kau main tengah, that's it. Diorang akan dapat balik tu bola. Jadi dapat bola, tolak. Yes. Tolak lagi tepi. Buka semua tepi satu dulu. Satu kat tengah. Jangan tahan. Tengah. Jangan tahan bola lama-lama ni tim. Kau tahan. Thank you.
Fadil, kau tunggu dulu ya Fadil.
Kejap lagi aku keluar Alim bagi yang dia baru-baru main.
Main je lah.
Dia right back lah, kau nak keluar apa?
Nanti aku buat dia punya line up. Pergi dekat dengan dia. Satu rapat dengan dia. Jangan camp pergi dekat rapat. Jangan malu. Dia one touch pun kan nampak. Eh, Shazwan. Tolak. Yes. Yes, good. Bagus, tolak lagi. Yes, bagus. Okay, tak apa. Hilang tu bola tu. Dapat balik tu bola. Tolak tepi. Yes, buka tu semua. Dapat balik tu bola. Ah, dengar. Dekat satu orang. Rapat je, sama tanker. Rapat je, satu point. Yes, good, tuan. Tolak tepi. Yes, good. Satu masuk tengah. Satu support dia kat belakang. Buka semua.
Figueroa.
Minta support. Yes.
Godin.
Kurang lagi. Jangan begitu. Tolak kawan, tolak. Baik. Tolak lagi. Jangan ke tengah. Baik ke tepi. Tolak lagi. Yes. Satu masuk tengah, satu masuk hujung. Terus.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they
can't hear that part here. Jangan lari daripada dia. Yes.
Because their counter-attack is absolutely
tahan dulu, Im. Kau jangan bagi itu. Kau bagi itu, confirm bola hilang lagi. Dah dua kali kau buat. Tahan dulu. Yes, good. Orang tak dekat dengan kau. Orang kau tahan. Kalau orang dekat, kau tengok nanti dah dapat. Buka. Pelan-pelan. Relax dulu. Pelan-pelan dulu.
Bagi belakang terus kan?
Pulang belakang. Kiri. Dekat sikit. Pulang lagi. Nice. Ujung buka. Satu tengah. Yes. Kanan dia. Kanan dia tu. Jangan masukkan tengah. Pasal diorang macam aku ajar diorang defense, kau tengok diorang ke tengah. Jadi kau tak akan masuk. Kau tak ada gap nak main bola pas kat tengah. Baju ni duduk ni satu kiri satu kanan lari. Jadi tepi jadi open up. Jadi tepi pun boleh shoot. Jangan lupa. Kiri. Jangan rapat sangat. Buka semua. Dah pergi dekat dia. Dia pergi lain. Saja jangan pergi. Saja kalau pergi habis. Lain nak lari. Ya, Pak. Buka. Midfield pergi kejar. Midfield kejar dulu. Dia suruh defend kejar. Buka. Kiri. Dekat tengah. Sampai tengah. Jangan tackle. Lepak dulu. Baik. Tolak tepi. Buka satu tepi, satu tengah. Yes, good. Buka lagi macam tadi. Satu tepi, satu tengah. Yes, correct, good. Tolong. Tolak tu. Tolak tu, pelan tu.
Conte.
Dapat dengan dia. Direct. Pergi sawan. Tak apa. Dapat dengan dia. Mifi mana, Din? Din, kau jangan masuk tengah jadi defend, Din. Kau masuk jadi Mifi, Din. Dekat luar tu ada dua. Kau cover tu dulu, pasal Din. Buka tepi.
Really good challenge.
Baik, cuba tu.
Over it comes. defensively.
Dekat sikit, dekat sikit, satu dekat. Baik. Baik kan, dekat lagi. Pergi kan. Dah. Buang satu. Baik. Baik, nice. Satu support dia. Buka satu hujung, satu tengah. Satu belakang. Okay, pergi pas. Cheers, Jeff. And he did well to cut it out. Dekat eh, dapat dia. Jangan lepaskan tu. Jangan lepaskan tu. Pergi sasaran, pergi sasaran, pergi je. Dapat dia, dapat dia. Dia turun. Yes, good ya. Terak. Ya lambat eh. Enggak lambat dia habis. Terak. Baik. Dapat dia je. Ah, pergi, 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 pergi. Baik. Lagi dapat. Lagi dapat. Baik. Baik. Good job. Good job. Inside the final 5 minutes. Right ASEAN, pergi dekat. Jangan tengah. Jangan masuk tengah. Pergi ASEAN, pergi ke ASEAN. Nampak? Kalau lambat dia, dia sih. Boleh dekat orang musuh. Siapa bermain tu? Aku tak tahu. Laki tu. Tak berap. Dekat tu tak apa, kalah 3-1 tak apa. Lepas ni kau cuba lagi training semua tempat ni. Dah tahu apa, apa nama, jangan tolak tengah balik. Tahan dulu. Kalau dia dekat kau baru kau tolak tempat-tempat. Buat ingat pun kan.
Kau nak tolak bola dia dah sampai.
Tak apa, tak apa. Kalau dalam situasi macam gitu, maksud aku kau kena buang. Tak payah passing. Buang aja, shoot je. Shoot is the either way to buang. Simple je. Go balik. Jadi kau mahu akan faham macam mana laju eh nak kena main. Macam gini, aku nak kau improve. Kita kalah tak apa, yang penting kau belajar dari sini.
Okay, okay. Satu orang ganti aku.
Satu orang ke mana?
Ah, Zek ada janji. Din kau striker dia.
Tapi ada backup kan?
Sekejap.
Assalamualaikum. Kalau tak ada aku rotik dulu.
Seram.